to disturb their zoo.
Sarah, it's Julie. I hope my message reaches you. You've proved that you truly care about the Buried Kingdom, and we need you now more than ever. Our world faces a great threat, and we need your help to prevent a tragedy. Make sure to bring the jewel I gave you last time. I'll explain more once you arrive. Sail to these coordinates. It will be far out to sea, but I have a plan for returning you to the Buried Kingdom.
According to legend, centuries ago, dragons roamed the landscape of the Lost Kingdom. These fearsome creatures possessed unbelievable powers, but lived in perfect harmony with the human population. An ancient tribe of dragon riders tamed the beasts. But a tidal wave swallowed a piece of the land, now remembered as the Buried Kingdom. It sank to the depths of the ocean, taking the dragons down with it. Over the centuries, adventurers have told stories of a sunken paradise, its uniquely evolved flora and fauna adapted to exceptional conditions.
We've opened an entrance for you to the Buried Kingdom. Just sail towards it. It's so good to see you, Sarah. Things have changed for the worse here, and we could use your help.
Welcome back, Sarah. Do you remember me? I'm Princess Lillian. You saved not only my kingdom, but also my life. I know we can trust you. We've suffered a great loss as our mother Dragon passed away. You know how crucial she was in keeping the order and balance of our kingdom. Since her passing, many unexplainable events have occurred. I fear that our kingdom is on the verge of collapse. I'll show you what has happened, but I need a new lens for the telescope. The Mother Dragon kept peace in our kingdom, so in her absence, all dragonkind began behaving with hostility. Moreover, skeletons have been lurking around the Skull Cave, which is Nazul's final resting place. Nazul was a powerful shaman who is said to raise the dead. Julie's house is near that cave. She's experienced these odd sightings up close. Even Nazul's tower, which is on the far border of our kingdom, began shining green. We need a plan to protect the palace gates from these evil creatures. That will give us time to figure out what's causing this chaos.
I'm so glad you're safe. I'm sorry we couldn't help you, but those creatures chased us away and we barely escaped. Even though Droy is one of the few tame dragons, he's still affected by the mother dragon death. A calming potion should soothe him. Then he'll surely recognize you. Could you mix one while I stay with him? I suppose you've seen the book that lists the ingredients. Do you remember me now, Joy?
The Mother Dragon kept Nuzul's evil power at bay. Now that she's gone, his soul is controlling both the dragons and restless spirits. I believe that restoring and returning Nuzul's artifact, the scorpion staff, to his tomb shall stop all this chaos. I asked Julie to find and assemble its pieces, but she said she can't do it without the piece you have. Please, you must complete the scorpion staff.
I heard what Princess Lillian said. Droy can take us to the Skull Cave. I've started weaving a basket that he can carry us in, but I'll need your help assembling it.
Thank you.
gems must bring the dead back to life. I didn't believe they could until now.
Whoever placed these resurrection gems, they're the one behind the chaos.
The fragment in this energy field is from a piece of royal jewelry that has belonged to my family for decades. Help me return this to where it belongs. We'll need it to complete the staff. Nezul, deprived of his love, rallied his followers to dethrone the beloved king. Nezul's army outnumbered the royal forces, and he almost reached the king, but he was protected by his loyal knights. As the king was about to lose the battle, dragons, led by the father dragon, emerged from their cave and turned the tide. Although the casualties were enormous on the king's side, finally, the king imprisoned the rebellious shaman. Nezul was placed in a tomb that would bind his spirit, completely disarming him until the end of time. no choice. I had to trick you both. The century-long captivity has surely softened Nazul, who will surely help us now that I brought back his staff. His power is our only chance to resurrect the Mother Dragon and save the kingdom.
What do you want? Are you after my gems too? Another lady already took some. Help me get this gate open. Then we'll talk.
These gems can resurrect the dead, and some can even control the living. They grow in my village, but Nezul has unlocked their true potential. You can visit his tower to learn more, but I could use your help collecting the ones I dropped.
Welcome. The Mother Dragon's death has driven everyone mad. She must have come from somewhere, so why hasn't a new one hatched yet? My poor fox is so frightened that he ran into the forest. Can you find him?
Thank you.
Lucio. Use the vase to collect the blossoms. In return, you can have anything from my stand.
Hello, stranger. What brings you here? This place has been abandoned since the peaceful days when Nizul and his bride lived here.
Peaceful? Is that the same Nizul I've met?
All will be revealed in the tower. Find the key in my hut to enter, but beware. There's a creature rampaging there.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
freeing me. You are in search of some memories?
I need some of Nazul's memories to save my friend.
Bring me something important to Nazul, and I shall reveal his memories.
So why did the princess delve into Nazul's magic?
She had good intention. To reach Nazul's tomb, the princess used resurrection gems to banish the skeletons guarding the entrance. She planned to use the shield's power to resurrect the mother dragon.
restoring order to the kingdom.
How is Nazul connected to the dragons?
I need an item from a dragon to tell that tale. And Nazul took good care of the eggs and the hatchlings. What Nazul was like. See what captivity has made him.
It will take
This shall reveal a special egg that shall remind Nazul of his true self.
Thank you.
Remember your true nature.
We used to take care of the eggs. Tessa would be so ashamed of me. I could sacrifice my spirit to hatch this egg, but it would bind me to the kingdom.
It is time for me to take responsibility for what my family did to you. You deserve to be with Tessa. Would this magic work with my spirit too?
It will. Thank you. Let's begin.
Thank you.